black sheep, I rest my feet on the lower rungs. Bars so dope, can't sleep till I sober up. Muscle of the mouth foul, speaks with a swollen tongue, going dumb, flow so chic like the cobra clutch to your mental state. From my nickel-plated opus gun, more punchlines than doing coke off of golden gloves. Married to the mic, he fucks me right and was so in love. Mr. Know-it-all's taking on the don't quite know enough. So I'm musically progressive and beautifully obsessive, and known for writing the shit the chicks are usually impressed with. Beating off your fears cause I refuse to be respected. Other peasants on the bill just look confused to see me blessed. So I stepped in this arena so young, fell off, caught misdemeanors, yeah I seem to go nuts. Now I'm back and well-rounded, know my flow is rotund. Like, damn, it feels good to grow up.
We got my co-host here.
Greg Sachs on the motherfucking building. Voicebox battles, Wobbly Man, Zena Side, Digital Recordings, you know what it is. Tucson, make some motherfucking noise, y'all.
Wanna give a real quick shout out to our sponsors, Unbound Pixel, Lunathetic Graphics, Zena Side Recordings, and of course Divine Tattoo. Make some fucking noise, Tucson. Anticipated battle right here, $100 on the line. These MCs have been going back and forth talking shit to each other. They're about to do it, about to do the damn thing. 2 60-second rounds right now. MC to my right, introduce yourself.
Ratchet, the 60-second assassin out of the Bronx, New York. EBG, stand up.
MC to my left, introduce yourself.
Hey yo, they call me ONEway. To the right. Hold up. Tighten up, y'all.
Hold it down.
ONEway, call this one and flip. Calling. What are you calling?
Hey. Calling
Tails. He's calling Tails. Heads.
What do you want to go first? I'm gonna let you pick it,
dog. He's gonna let you.
You gonna
pick.
Let me pick?
Default. I'll do it.
Okay.
You
I'll
go
do
first.
It. Yeah. He'll go first.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me get this.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Yeah. All right, 60 seconds on ONEway. Yo, when you're ready, my dude.
Check this out. This some East meets West shit. Right in the tuck, bitch. I swear I seen you on a tough strip with a tuck dick and stuffed tits talking about $5 and I'll suck dick. See, anyone that says they fucks with you is only fucking with you. Fuck anyone that rolls with Ratchet. I'm tucking one too. What the fuck you gonna do? This is an easy chore. Cause Conan ain't hard body. He's not swinging swords. You're not Arnold. Dog, you're no barbarian. When it comes to beef, you're hush mouth. Shh. Fucking librarian. Now be honest, bro. Now does Conscious know? You were talking shit about his battles? Ask E-Ral. It was on his pro. Talking about blah, blah. Conscious Pilot was cool. Blah, blah. KG was kind of legit. Blah, blah. Why is Crooked the champ? Blah, blah. I'm legit. But you're not. And I thought every bitch from New York was dope, but this bitch isn't. So either you're not from New York or you suck at life. Which is it? So if you are the best, where's your fame at? Use a lame cat, I'll aim gas, so make your brain splat, or else I'll slap letters out your name, rat.
So I'ma let him have it. I pop off at anyone, that's why they call me Ratchet. And this some sad shit. Him against me, I make him disappear. My rhymes is healthy like magic. But mad sick, so either way you out of luck. I got more props than you, and I ain't from the tuck. Yeah, I know we all gotta go one day, but today will be the day I body bag ONEway.
How?
Well, so, no other gunplay. Some some say you play the same games that my son play. I'm in another lane like I'm on the runway, and I be on that same shit from Monday to Sunday. What? You want it, I got it, come get it, but know that it's war. I'm probably one of the realest niggas that you ever saw. What? See, in the day, you a Facebook thug, but at the end of the day, you just a fake shook thug.
What? What?
You a voice box for the laughter comedian. Whoa. Somebody tell this dude get his ass off the stage for whooping like his pops did back in the day. G-Men at crunch time. You should quit. I'm a beast with these punchlines. I eat your food like the bully when it's lunchtime.
Alright, up, Tucson. 60 seconds on ONEway, let's go.
Hey, yo. Yo. This dude's tough talking a lot. I'ma check him. Well, when you accepted this battle, you welcomed hell, cause I'ma fuck up your whole situation till every one of your Facebook statuses says FML. See, listen, Don, what kind of rapper ain't got his beats only bitten once? You got it all wrong, I'm the one. Don't get it twisted, son. Yo, see, you gotta earn respect to get disrespected. So when I take my belt off and you get belted, the only thing the crowd will say is, damn, that kid's neglected. Yo, the more you talk, the more it's easier to see you a crock of shit. Your whole crew is fraudulent. You won't pop a clip. You got one dude in the back of your videos just bobbing his neck like a stripper in the back club offering sex. You got some dude named like something Montana trying to be the tuck town Tony. You better duck down, phony. See, truthfully, I'm not Cuban B, I'm the real Scarface. Ask about me. Yo, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, you're cool. I'm out.
Let's do this.
It's a rap, yo. You weaker than that. Down. This nigga wouldn't even last a weekend in New York. The Bronx veteran here to fuck up your world. Your son look mad hurt like I'm fucking his girl. Back to fuck up and you can get fucked up. You might have had a good run, but today your luck's up. You never been arrested, never seen him in the club. The only time he got his hands up is when he getting stuck up. Fuck is this? I thought you could flow. I see this kid telling fibs with his fucked up nose. My bars is hard and well fed like a jail cell. Your bars is soft like a Snickers, nigga, farewell. Hey, yo, Sean, where the fuck did you find him? Now I gotta body him and hope that you don't find him. When I was running around town listening to Onyx, you was a funny style child singing supersonic, nigga. And now you wanna step to the atomic, bionic. Well, come and get smoked like chronic. You a damn joke, come straight out of a comic. The 40 cal leave your head spinning like Sonic. But don't go ahead and play around and get carried the weight until you get laid down and carried the weight. Don't give a fuck about your vest, son. I carry the gauge so you can protect your chest, but I'ma splatter your face.
Time!
Yo, what's up? This is Diverse holding it down for Voicebox Battles. We just seen a battle between ONEway and the other person was Ratchet. ONEway, I think he definitely had the first round. He pretty much took it. Ratchet pretty much did pretty good on his first round, but he did pretty much kill it even harder on the second. So my definitely win is definitely going to be going to Ratchet. I definitely do pretty much recommend ONEway. Just try to use a little bit, pretty much more personal, you know, with pretty much both battles because kind of sounded like more song material. But besides that, Ratchet gets the win.
Yo, what's going on? E-Ryle, Tango Down, Natives are Restless. Just had a really, really dope battle between ONEway and Ratchet. Honestly, I didn't expect it to be that good. Both these dudes brought really good energy. They brought bars. They had money on the line, and I thought it was really close, honestly. But with the money on the line, I think I have to see one more. I mean, they both had bars. They were both clean, so OT on this one.
Hello children, it's Belly Black. It's good to see you again. Just saw an amazing battle between ONEway and Ratchet. I felt both the contestants came out extremely strong. There was money on the line, which always makes it a little bit more interesting and makes it a little bit more challenging for me to judge that because I can tell they both are after each other. Ratchet had some really good lines about where he was from and where the other dude was not from. ONEway had a really good strong presence. If it was up to me, I'm going to vote for an OT.
That battle was so entertaining. I'm not gonna even critique it at all. I'm just gonna say one thing, dude. I give it to Ratchet on consistency and toughness of punchlines. If I went for who had the best one-line punchline, yo, ONEway had some sick punchlines, dude, but they were unfortunately too few and far between. Ratchet was consistent, killed it, but love that battle, dude. Yeah, dope.
KG fam crew Cho City. So far the best battle I've seen tonight. I'll give him that. You got Ratchet in ONEway. ONEway was cool. I mean, yeah, he came with some shit. He had some pretty decent bars, but you know, all in all, my man Ratchet, his shit just, it was just cleaner. It was just cleaner. I'll just leave it at that. And you know, like I said, it's only two rounds. You maximize the most you can. And out of this, since they were both doing their thing, I gotta give it to somebody whose shit was a little more polished. So, gotta give it to Ratchet. But shout out to both of the cats.